I just finished my very first Thai massage and it was awesome. It's different than a regular massage. You stay completely clothed. If you've ever had a deep tissue massage, it's something similar to that, but it's a little bit more stretching. It's a lot of pressure. If you are the type of person that likes, you know, little oils drizzled on you, Thai massage may not be for you. I am no delicate flower, so this one was right up my alley. I had Beata, and she was awesome. It literally feels like a weight has been lifted off my shoulders. I'm super thirsty. I'm super lethargic, but I'm gonna drive on home, and I already booked my next appointment. I'm gonna get a deep tissue the next time. The next one will be for my birthday. So I'm super excited. I really, really like this place. It's very, very chill. It's right in a gym, so that's cool. Definitely wanna get Mike one for his birthday. Like get a guest pass and do some cardio while he gets a massage or something. So yeah, I really like it. If you don't mind a nice deep tissue massage, then you will love Thai massage. After I get a deep tissue, I may try the one where they walk in your back. It's gonna be insane, but I'm so intrigued. Oh my God, I can't see. But yeah, I'm really glad I bought that Groupon and finally got me a Thai massage. It's really awesome. It's really great for lifters and people who work out a lot.